In biology, especially marine biology, recruitment occurs when a juvenile organism joins a population, whether by birth or immigration, usually at a stage whereby the organisms are settled and able to be detected by an observer. There are two types of recruitment, closed and open. In the study of fisheries, recruitment is the number of fish surviving to enter the fishery or to some life history stage such as settlement or maturity.
References.